Hey everyone, I just want to shoot you a quick video on how to submit your portraits for the yearbook. Remember, this year we're doing things a little bit differently. If you are a freshman, sophomore, junior, or senior, especially seniors, you are all eligible to submit your own portrait. We're going to go up until October 31st. If you don't give us something by October 31st, we'll go by whatever you did for the school portrait, okay? So to upload your own school portrait, this is across the board, everybody, here's what I need you to do. I need you to go to yearbookforever.com right there that you see. And when you get to yearbookforever.com, I want you to go for the school name and just type in Olympia. Now, when you do that, it's going to auto-populate. I don't have to do anything else. It's going to give me my list of schools. And there's other Olympia schools around the country, but we want this third one right down here. It says Olympia, Olympia, Washington, and then click on Shop the Store. When you click on that, you're going to get to this page right here, and this is our page. And what you want to do is please make sure that you've turned off ad blockers and things like that, because it may not work if you have ad blockers turned on. To upload your photo, this little button right here that says Community Upload, Submit Photos to Your School's Yearbook. So we'll click on that. Access code. Your access code is Olympia21. Olympia21. We'll press Enter. And then we are ready to upload a photograph. So if I click on that, I'm gonna go ahead and get my picture there. There's me, Mr. Rogers. All right, so there's my portrait that I want to use. And I should click on this photo is a portrait and click on that. And then I can say student first name, Fred. Student last name, Rogers. Grade, we're gonna make Mr. Rogers a senior this year, okay? And then I go right down here to my first name and last name. So I'm going to go Fred Rogers, and then we'll put in an email address that actually works. So I'll just put in my email address, and I certify that I have the right to distribute these photos. I do. So I'm going to click on that and click on submit photos. Now, here's what happens. It says one photo submitted. That right there is your confirmation. When you see that, it is confirmed that it's been sent. You will not get an email. You don't need to email me to ask me, because this right here will tell you that it is submitted. So I'll click on close, and then that's the entire thing. So when you are good to go, that's the entire deal. So thank you very much, and good luck.